Guard against fraudsters and malicious attacks with the GeoVelocity Anomaly Rule. A GeoVelocity anomaly occurs when a user logs in from a location in which the travel time between the current login location and the previous login location is not possible in the time that's elapsed since the previous login, indicating this could be malicious activity. In a phishing attack, for example, a fraudster obtains your credentials and uses them to log in from another country. A GeoVelocity anomaly is one way to help identify such an occurrence. So if Alice logged in at 9 a.m. this morning in New York, and we see her appear to log in again from London at midday, that's a sure warning sign that the login from London is suspicious. To configure the GeoVelocity anomaly rule, from the admin console, go to PingID Policy. Click Add Policy, enter a meaningful name for the policy, select the groups to which you want the policy to apply, and then select the GeoVelocity Anomaly Rule. Choose the rule action you want to apply if an anomaly occurs, such as deny, or authenticate using a specific authentication method. I'll choose deny. You have a whitelist here for any IP ranges you want this rule to ignore. Click Save, and you're done. The Ping Intelligent Identity Platform. Identity security done right.